It's a long way down the hallway, but it's a short drive to the bank. Ain't it a bitch learning the hard way? It might be easier than you think. Well, you can keep my tears and my good years and your Sears and Roebuck ring. Well, I'll take this show on down the road. I don't owe you anything. Well, I made your bed and I made your lunch for the last time you closed your eyes to dry. I know you like my own reflection. I see her in your eyes. But darling, I ain't growing old with you. I don't need your front porch swing. Well, I raised up on you, baby. I don't owe you anything. Now the spot you see, and you're gonna start again. Over tired family man, with a younger wife and our own son and a cat that you can't stand. You're gonna call me up in Vegas just looking for a fight. But I'll be over you with better things to do. Perfectly good Saturday night. Well, I made your bed and I made your lunch for the last time you closed your eyes to dry. Well, I know you like my own reflection. I see her in your eyes. Well, darling, I ain't growing old with you. I don't need your front porch swing. Well, I know you like my own reflection. I see her in your eyes. Well, darling, I ain't going nowhere with you. I don't need your front porch swing. Well, I raised up on you, baby. I don't owe you anything. Well, I raised up on you, baby. Yeah, 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 yeah. And I don't owe you. Dang thing.
Hell no.
Thank you all so much. I guess I need to mention. Shooter Jennings in the house. Well, this song right here is a song that I've had in my back and my front pocket for, I don't know, what, how many, 25 years, something like that. It was written by a guy named David Lynn Jones. And I heard it and I went, wow. And Waylon was singing on it. So it's kind of full circle. It's come full circle with me and Shooter producing it, and his daddy sang on the original. Wow. And I could never, by the way, do it as good as he did it. I'm telling you. But I'll tell you, Hoss, I'm the only girl he called Hoss. I'm telling you. That's what he told me one time. You're the only girl I call Hoss.